history has just been made. For the first time in 5 years, the world heavyweight champion, or should I say ex-world heavyweight champion, Bob Backlund, dethroned by the Iron Sheik. Now then, his manager is here with him, standing next to me, Ayatollah Fred Blassie. Your
it
comments?
Finally happened. I predicted this. I said this would happen. And I said it many times. This is the only title that's eluded me. But now my Sheik has got it. I guarantee every movie made tonight fell right in place. I just like, oh, wonderful. I can't say enough. Sheik. Tell him, Sheik. Tell him.
خدمت همه شنوندگان ایرانی عزیز سلام عرض میکنم. موفقیت همه شما را آرزو میکنم. Bob Backlund, remember, I told you before, you beat Lord American. But remember, I'm not American. I am from Tehran, Iran. 10,000 miles. I come to Madison Square Garden with my greatest manager, Ayatollah Blassie, to I get that belt.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world of wrestling is stunned by this decision. This is the first time.